Josh Morrissey sent it behind the net, and Jimmy Vesey was there. Now off Lowry and out. Lowry gets it back, and he comes to the attack. Jumping up is Appleton to the net. Scores! Off Appleton, past Anderson, and there is the icebreaker for the Jets.
Young player, coaches have always said, drive to the net, good things happen. Well, here's a perfect example of it. Under pressure with two guys on him, this is just a blind shot towards the net, but Appleton put his head down, goes hard to the net. He doesn't even get his body or his stick on this. It goes off his left toe. You could see the release and trying to get a piece of it. What a job going to the net there in Appleton's career year.
Stastny sends it deep and around. Wheeler on the other side. Kerfoot got a stick on that, kept in momentarily, but now Marner is out. Morrissey, the lone man back. Kerfoot hopping up. Here's a shot, scores. Jake Muzzin, and the Leafs have their first shorthanded goal of the year.
Instead, Muzzin, you know you got the green light when you have an opportunity like this shorthanded. Make a two-on-one, a three-on-one. Now Scheifele overreacts, going to Kerfoot, thinking it's going there. And Muzzin, that's his first and 20, but man, did he ever look like he'd done it before. The leg up, the quick little wrister.
Into the shift for the Jets as they get it deep.
That's almost 2 minutes for Perreault. He was dead tired there, having killed so much and getting caught out there. So that's a big turnover.
Now Joe Thornton's got Nylander. Shoot, scores! Nylander looked off and fires it in.
Other side, Perreault can't believe it. This is Neil Pionk, though. Neutral zone pinch. You can't make it. Two guys behind you, and this is one that Laurent Bertois will like to have back. What?
Flips it inside the line. Muzzin had trouble with a bouncing puck. And Stastny in there behind the net. Back to Stanley. Scheifele. Watched by Kerfoot, scores. A deflection in front by Stastny. And the Jets have tied it. Tip.
Well, it's a great deflection by Stastny as he gets in the eyes of Anderson, slides at the last second. But how about Scheifele? This is a shot that is destined for just that, trying to get a deflection. Scheifele's not trying to score here. Wheeler might even got a little piece of that in the high slot, but it's the double deflection as Stastny's right there. Two layers in front of the goaltender. Anderson unable to react. Very close to getting him up high with his shoulder too, but he took the puck and made sure he broke it up going the other way.
Off the stick of Anderson and in, and the Jets have taken the lead on a goal by Adam Lowry. Just a split second of indecision behind the net, and the Jets take advantage.
A couple of times in this series that the Leafs have left players in front wide open. It happened the other game, and here's just a great pass by Appleton through Dermott right to the side, and this is one that Anderson tried to get a better grab on, and instead it went right to Appleton. And how about the hands of Lowry? Lowry's a guy who can go long stretches. That's his first goal in 20.
Partial screen in front from Perreault. Pionk again across. Here's Ehlers. Pionk. Ehlers again scores! Nikolai Ehlers, a power play goal. It's 4-2 Jets.
You give him a little extra time, side to side, back to the point. Watch the front of the net, though. Just an exceptional job by Perreault, taking away the eyes of Anderson. Look at Anderson slump his back. He never saw that one, was slow to react, and he knows that one went by him before he even saw it, and that had to do a lot with the puck movement from side to side, up high, and then to the quick little release by Ehlers with Perreault in front, and that intensity there, you could see it on the bench.
Marner, Hall, and Muzzin trying to hold the fort for the Leafs. Mark Scheifele scores. Scheifele with a 5-on-3 power play goal, and it's a 5-2 Winnipeg lead.
Guy that just from a goal scoring perspective. Hadn't scored in seven. Not that he hadn't been playing well, but this is one where Hall's not really making the block. He's just trying to take away a passing lane and left that one wide open. Anderson unable to come out.
Kyle Connor and Josh Morrissey. McKeever watching him. Kerfoot the other leaf. Penalty killer in front. Connor off the bar. What a chance for Kyle Connor. An impressive victory here tonight for the Winnipeg Jets, who will take their 17th of the year and hand the Maple Leafs their fifth home loss